The current livestock system is unsustainable for the environment, and it's important to find a solution to this urgent problem. Novameat is a startup focusing on food tech that tries to change the current livestock system so that in the future we have alternative to animal meat. This technology is able to use bioprinting strategy and adapt them to generate a meat substitute.
There's a growing demand for meat products around the world. We rarely ask ourselves the question of actually what do these animals eat in the first place. A lot of the protein input in particular relies on soy. Soybeans require more and more land so we can meet demand, and a lot of that land comes at the cost of forests. The goal here is to provide sustainable and renewable resources produced with insects. So what insects bring that's new is the opportunity to use food waste, locally sourced biomass waste, feed these to the insects to convert it into protein and fat. We can start building a food system fit for the future that's much more sustainable.
Napiferin is a biotech company that knows how to extract proteins from rapeseed. The food ingredients that we will produce with our technology will be used by food producers as food ingredients.
We sample stem cells from animals and grow them in the laboratory to become meat. It is a more sustainable way to produce animal-based protein.
We cannot continue to overly rely on animal as our source of protein. We use the natural sugars that you find in grains such as wheat and maize to feed a large-scale natural fermentation process, which creates something called microprotein. A high-quality protein can make delicious burgers, sausages, chicken-style products. We are more than 10 times more efficient in land use, water use, and significantly less carbon emissions.
The future of food can be a sustainable protein solution without the negative impact on the environment.